Hi guys, today I'm at Brede pumping station and we are going to have a look at the nuclear bunker which is on site. They're having a open day today, so I thought I'd come along and do a little video for you guys, see what's inside this nuclear bunker. Size of that blast door, that's huge. Scour, that's my hand, so that's how thick this place is. Wow. There's another vacuum door on here as well. It's just as thick. Big solid locking mechanisms on here as well. Imagine that's where the ventilation comes from. Then there is another blast door here, same thickness. And another one, so that's three blast doors they've got in here so far, before we've even got into the control bit. There's a little layout. Just what the toilet systems would have been like. They don't work. Probably dead, it's been turned off. It's all chemical toilets. What was in here? That's where they would have kept the water for the sinks and everything. Not a very big can, well it's bigger than what I actually thought that was going to be, this canteen. So I've closed this one off.
So these These are the two dungeons. First,
that's pretty interesting.
Which is followed by
there's a nice little movie.
The blast is so severe that it can kill.
Nice little movie theatre in here. So there's the emergency exit hatch. A little bit flooded inside there. Let's go the size of these doors. What was that? It's a ray-proof shield door. I think that is it. I don't think I can get anywhere else. I think they've sealed off the other dormitory. Yeah, that is it. It's quite a big bunker actually. Alright guys, so this is the nuclear bunker at Brede Pump Station. So it is open to public on the first Saturday of every month. So come down, have a look. It is free. If you've got any donations, please hand it into them. This place is amazing. It's not just this bunker. The whole place is open, all the pumps and everything. You can go and have a look around. We've been here for about an hour or so far. So come down, have a look. Brede Pump Station in East Sussex. And this is the nuclear bunker here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys again soon. Thank you for watching.